I would say by the end of the year, we should have at least two additional trucks. I think they already purchased two. So it's just a matter of them reaching here. One is, and a third one is going to, one for, I think, San Pedro, one for Corozal, one going to PG. And we are also in the process of purchasing approximately like six, I think, water bowsers, which will carry the capacity of approximately 10 trucks, 3,000-gallon water bowsers. We're also looking at the possibility of getting some cheaper trucks out of the U.S., but the water trucks, which will serve as a backup for the fire trucks, will really assist the firefighting capabilities. We have not sent the quotation to the Ministry of Finance. Reason being is that we are trying to get the best bang for our buck. We had two or three quotations before, and I believe that we should be able to get trucks for a cheaper rate than the ones that was presented to us. So that was one of the hang-up in that regard. We are trying to source cheaper trucks than the one that was presented to us.
Sir, but no, and this is in everything, are you being what they would call penny-wise, but punk-foolish in terms of trying to extend the resources and spread them out as thin as possible, but fire trucks are something that high performance under adverse conditions, you can't really pinch on that.
No, but Jules, the BTL has purchased two fire trucks for us since that interview. It's just a matter of getting the fire trucks here now. And we are getting additional fire trucks on, I think, the Embassy of India, the country of India, which that one will be going to PG. So it's just a matter of getting them here.